Warning, the following video you're about to see may contain adult themes and adult language.
Fuck!
Really, dude? You can't wait like 10 seconds? Sword dude. Got him.
Is that a sword dude?
Yep. We kind of just like stood it and looked at each other for a second like, wait a minute. You're invisible. I'm invisible. What? God damn it. Go for you.
Yeah. Jesus. God damn it. I think I got both of them. Oh, I'm back alive. Aw, yeah. Oh, is there someone there?
Yeah, so damn it. Probably.
Let's see what's in here. Show me what you've got.
Damn it.
I don't see anything, man. We're just owning this. Red dots, everywhere. Shoot the red dots. Wow, there's a lot more red dots than I thought there were. I think there's not even that many big dudes, if there were any.
There are a few.
I saw one.
There's at least two.
Yeah, so two or three, depending on if we saw the same one.
I know I took out one with a grenade, and then the other one kind of double-teamed.
I just ran through. I didn't even, like, make sure anyone was dead. I was just lighting them up. All right, let's find the elevator again. Just, yeah.
Looks like you found the way.
Nope. Unless that... I don't know. Whatever. God damn, one of us sucks. It's me. Alright, go. Go look. I'll stand here so we know if you get to this one and I'm standing right here.
Wait a minute.
It's not this one. Bored now. We had a great plan that I had to ruin.
Maybe that is the way we have to go. Because I don't see anywhere else we can go. Unless there's a... Oh, hold on. Yeah, no. I don't see anywhere else we can go.
Yeah, that looks like a place we can go.
Found it.
Yay. Oh. Take me with you! Teleport me to you! Why are you not teleporting? Fuck you, Master Chief.
Any second now.
God damn it, I can't even...
Any second. Oh, hi. I don't know why they didn't.
No, don't worry about it.
Oops.
Just kill him and wait. Okay.
Hey.
Great plan. Oh yeah. Doggy style.
Gotcha, bitch.
Shit. Woo! You couldn't dual wield in this one, right?
No, that was until number two.
Okay.
Trust me, I would have been dual wielding needlers by now if we could.
Blowing yourself and myself up.
Yep.
Another one? It seems like they recycled these levels a lot. Like, this is the second same bridge we've crossed. Oh, fuck. Watch out, I'm dead. Run away.
Oh,
run
shit.
Away. Run away! Run away from the pain!
Shit. Ah, oh, God.
I'm glad I'm alive.
Your bitches. Got him. Oh, wait.
I wasn't waiting for you to kill two tiny grunts or whatever there. So I remember the flood are real weird. They're real tiny. I think I've more or less seen it online. But they look kind of like a small Metroids, right?
Basically, yeah. They simulate whatever life form they latch onto, usually humans.
Is that necessary?
Yes. I just need to find some people.
I killed everyone. What the fuck?
Ah, fuck. Backing up.
Well, you're fine. There's only like three of them left.
Well, I had no shield and I had one health.
One health.
I've been surviving this entire time on one health somehow. There we go. Now I'm dead.
It's sort of more than just one or two.
Find my body.
How is this faggot still alive?
That I don't know.
Jesus Christ. That's the way we came.
Yep.
They have arrows. I just realized that. How did I not fucking notice that earlier?
I can't answer that.
This is
Wait,
the
I
other.
I can take care of this guy. That's not what I need to
do. Oh my. Oh fuck, I'm out of ammo. God damn, I'm about to die.
Try get an actual gun.
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
There's hunters over there. Nice
Shit.
Job. I blame you.
Let's take care. Hunter over here somewhere. Damn it.
Jesus Christ. Did you kill the hunters?
They weren't over there when I looked. They're like all the way fucking down there. Oh shit. Oh, there's one. Fuck!
Damn it. Come back. Levels are decently long. Hey, just so you know, there's another hole in the middle of the room.
Alright. Something. There we go. That worked. Second one. Shit.
What the fuck?
Ow. Ow. Ow.
I helped you.
That's not what I meant to do at all. Fuck. There we go.
I fucking hate you, dude. You fucking... All you had to do was hit the dude, but no, you missed and killed me instead. You're the best, bro, Ham. You find where we're supposed to go, I'm gonna dink around, okay?
Alright.
You found where we're supposed to go. Che3psk8, come back! You can blame it all on me.
I mean, I do anyway, so...
I'll eliminate everyone, whatever.
What?
Something's gonna happen!
Oh, come on. Come on. Let me get the Banshee. I want it. Give me. No! Fuck you, man.
Shoot it till it blows up. Just like that.
What are they, Banshee? I want you so badly.
Oh, can you grab Banshees in the first one?
I think you can. Aww. Oh, fuck. Me and Ledges, man. We just don't get along. This must be the control room.
The entrance to the control room is at the top of that pyramid structure. Fuck, I missed. Bring me up there and you'll be able to get us
inside. Oh, this doesn't have block on, that's right. Shit.
Shit. Don't. I'm gonna die! Oh, I'm dead. I'm shot. Don't fall off. Go. Go back.
Scarab down there, I think. Got him.
Boom. I'm so confused about how strong these hits are. I thought melees in the original were like one-hit kills. Dun-dun. To leave you behind. Blow yourself up. That's what I always do. How many bullets left on it?
Three. Or four, sorry.
Yeah, I would say I think four, but...
I just... Seriously?
Through the pass.
Oh, okay. Oh, it goes down. All right.
I think I cleared this whole room. I'm not bragging, I'm just letting you know you're fucking useless. Where do we go?
Where are my compliments?
I'm sick of performing and not getting a compliment. Look at me now, doing the dishes without being told it. If I had not did it, I would have been scolded.
Got it.
Yay. teleported to you. Oh, we're almost at the control room already? Commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower. I probably should have stuck the ghost in him. That one was my bad. Like, commandeer a ghost.
Now we're gonna stop firepower.
Is that a spell?
Oh shit. Ow.
No.
Got it.
You got it.
I didn't.
God damn it.
Jesus, it took two direct hits from a rocket.
Need a deck! Deck!
There we go.
I killed him.
That helps.
I did all the work. You didn't do anything.
Yeah, I totally didn't, like, shoot it a bunch of times, and almost take out the rockets.
What the fuck?
Totally not.
No, it didn't. If we were playing online, the important thing is who got the kill and who maybe got the assist.
So the scale was there's no such thing as assists. What? I jumped over in this fucking bullshit. Alright.
Oh. I stuck him and then I died.
Stress again.
Yeah. How about this time don't miss all of your fucking shots?
One of those ghosts is going to need the
firepower. Woo! Front flip!
No! Oh, okay. Got it. Alright. Alright. Got scared.
Oh, I got it. Killed him once again.
Oh, sis. Use terminal. Oh.
Way to go. Don't use terminals.
Apparently not. Fucking.
Hitchhikers may be. What?
Activate terminal 5 and assault the control. Well, okay, I got you some.
Gamer points that I fucking don't need.
Alright, now we know. Why? Why did they add that? Why the fuck did anyone think that was a good idea?
Gamer points?
No, not gamer points. Gamer points.
Obviously, it's like for microtransactions or some shit, okay?
Yeah, that's what I mean. Who the fuck thought that was a good idea?
People whose money it made will make money. Maybe. That'll just be annoying.
There's other ways to make money. Wait, is that? There's an operable condition.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Oh, no, it's dead.
Yeah, he's like, I don't want to run anymore. Bitch ass hunter. Yeah, I'll kill both the hunters. Whatever.
Okay. Nothing else that way.
Do you like my bloodbath I've laid?
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
I'm on a roll, man.
Like, Kaiser, or wheat, Hawaiian? What kind of roll are we talking about?
The most delicious kind.
Whatever. So, Hawaiian.
Well, if you're into sweet rolls, I'm kind of an asshole, so. Maybe like a brochin, so like hard.
Oh, yeah.
Hard on the outside.
Chewy in the inside.
Soft and gooey.
Sounds more like a cookie.
I like cookies. Oh, shit. Hunters!
Fuck. Did you just blow yourself up?
I stuck him, and then he's like, alright, that's cool. You want to stick me?
Oh, hey, Dirk. Hey, Dirk. Oh, there is two of them. Okay. Oh, go away, go away. Ah, damn it. That's all I want at all. That's what I want.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, shit.
I lived.
Shit. 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 Oh, shit.
Right. They're both up there with you, so you're on your own.
Go. One stuck.
They're both dead. Good job.
Sure. No. Okay. Shall we move on? Guy. Go fuck yourself.
Sword
damn
guy
it.
Dead?
No. He's about to be.
Fuck! I was charging down and I was in a...
Sorry.
No. You didn't see that coming. You had already fired by the time you knew what I was about to do. I was... Oh, and you're almost out.
I'm completely out of ammo. I need a new gun.
Right.
Got it. Worth it.
Run away. Run away! Alright, you don't have to run away anymore. Let's go kill the rest of these stupid grunts. Yeah! These guys are like, oh! Great shot, dude!
Swap this out.
Scanning. Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center.
Nice. That was easy. Oh! Oh!
There we go.
This is it. Halo's control center.
Ew. It's pretty. So the Halo's around the world? Cool. Is that World Reach?
That I don't know. I don't remember all those details. Again, I really only remember like the synopsis of the plot, and that's about it.
You Wikipedia'd it, didn't you?
Close. Well, I mean, I played the game, so I had a general idea, too, but I also watched a video that went through the synopsis.
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. Knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
Yeah, so, I bet it is. Hurry up.
What sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else.
What?
Something much more important. The Covenant will like. This ring. It's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The Captain, we've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for, it's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find keys, stop him. Before it's too late.
There's no time. You literally can transmit to my head, so while I'm running, why don't you just fucking tell me what it is?